Shalom, this is the brother Zon Amoth. And first off, I want to give all honor and glory to Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai, Ba'ashem, Rukha Kadosh, and double honors to my elders and apostles of Great Millstone who do rule well. And peace and salutations to all the Akim priests, seers, and prophets, the Bayav Shah, Dabodah, the house of David, the one third. All right. Shalom, Shalom. All right. So I just have a quick lesson. This won't be long at all. You know, the Spirit had me thinking about, you know, the name of the Lord, you know, and how we must represent his name at all times, right? We are representatives of Yahweh, Ba'ashem, Yahweh Shai. So we must always be on point. We must always be preserved with knowledge, you know, not being involved in any foolishness, hasting to do wicked acts, right? Representing the image of the Lord. Okay, and his mercy, okay, his grace. We are representatives of the Lord, right? Just like if you went to work, you're representing your job for that time. You got to always be cool. You always got to be doing the right thing for those 8 hours. And when you get off, you can, you relax a little bit. Well, we on the job at all times, okay? The Lord made us in the image of himself. So we must represent him and the actions that we have. So I pulled up this clip of this brother right here, you know, and we in the times right now where brothers and sisters are coming into this truth and they don't know who to follow. They don't know who to listen to. They're new. We are here to exalt the name of the Lord, you know, keeping a good name of the Lord. When they speak about the Israelites, it should be nothing but a good name. But we got some camps bringing guns. We got brothers doing wicked stuff, bringing Dracos to camp. Brothers speaking to Edomites like this. You know, there's too many agents out there not to have circumspect, right? So this isn't wise, because what Esau is doing is trying to build a case on us, you know? And the brother right here is just casually talking to him, not realizing that he's recording him, you know? Hey, man, just leave these devils alone, man. They come up there with their cameras and all that. Man, ignore them and tell them to go down the street. But to be engaging in conversations and all that with them, they're trying to build a case. And they're going to present that case one day. All right? And that case will have evidence. Right? So listen to this. You see, this isn't smart. You're having this casual conversation and this devil is coming with an evil spirit. Now they're calling us black nationalists. This brother doesn't need to be saying all this right now. All right? And now by looking right here, this brother got on fringes with no garment on. So, you know, it's probably one of those off-brand camps or what have you. It says Philly Captain. I don't know what this is. Right? Either way, this isn't smart. We got to keep a good name for the Lord, man. This is Proverbs 22:1. A good name is rather to be chosen than great riches. Okay? Keeping a good name of the Lord, representing the Lord, man. Having circumspect. Right? Right? It says, and loving favor rather than silver and gold. Right? So having a good name, man, keeping the name of the Lord clean. Representing us as a body, right? Here's a precept. Ecclesiastes 7:1. A good name is better than precious ointment, and the day of death than the day of one's birth. Right? A good name, you know, someone speaking good of you, having a good reputation rather than a bad reputation. you know, right? Someone speak about your son or your daughter and they say something wicked and you're going to say, oh, hey, hold on. I know my son or daughter ain't going to do that. Or you're going to say otherwise, yeah, that sound like him or her, right? So it's having a good or bad reputation. As us, as teachers, we got to have a good reputation, representing the Lord and his righteousness, having a good name, right? And I'll grab one more precept, right? This is the book of Ecclesiastes 41 and 12. It reads, have regard to thy name, for that shall continue with thee above 1,000 great treasures of gold. A good life have but few days, but a good name endureth forever. You see, the name Yahweh endureth forever. That's the best name we know, man. Yahweh, Yahweh Shai. Okay, he exists, and his son Yahweh Shai is our Savior, the Messiah, right? So a good name. We praise the name of the Lord, man. Kahalaim La Abanawa Yahweh Ba'ashim Yahweh Shai. Right? That's the name we pray to. That's the name under heaven. You know? And us, we got to represent the Lord too, man. You can't be going off like this. Talking to this devil like this, man. You see? Right, see, they got the staffs, you know, t-shirt fringes. We already know what this is about, okay? We don't, this is not us. And this is a camp that you do not follow. If this devil had came up to me, I would ignore him. I ain't gonna, I'm not casting my pearls to swine because I know your agenda. I know you want to dirty our name. And it only takes one on camp, okay, to misrepresent all of us. It only takes one brother screaming Yahweh Ba'ashim Yahweh Shai and to dirty up the Lord's name, man. You dealing with the enemy out here. You dealing with the devil. Okay? So you have to be wise as a serpent and harmless as a dove. You have to be wise out here with wisdom. Okay? Proverbs 21:21. He who follows righteousness and mercy finds life. Righteousness and honor, okay? And that's representing the name of the Lord, man. You know, this is puffed up ignorance. Hey, stick to the script, teach the word, all right? And stay away from nonsense, okay? Keep the Lord's name and the Lord's reputation good, all right? You are always being watched. They are always looking at us. Every video, every move. They want to build a case on us. All right? Be smart. Be circumspect. I give all honor and glory to Yahweh Ba'ashim and his glorious son, Yahweh Shai. All right? Ba'ashim Rekakadosh. Double honors to the elders and apostles of Great Millstone. This is the brother Azad Amath. Shalom.